Damn, this traffic. People drive like maniacs.
Honey, don't let it bother you.
It does bother me. People need to learn a little. Jeez! Did you see that? The truck cut me off, nearly ran us off the road. That's it.
What are you doing?
That truck has one of those "How am I driving?" bumper stickers with a phone number. I'm gonna call and complain about that guy. Give me the phone number.
Wait, honey, I don't think that's a real number. I think that's one of those joke bumper stickers.
Well, it's not gonna be a joke when I call that truck driver's supervisor.
No, really, honey, look at it. It says, "Don't like my driving? Call 1-800-EAT-SH."
I can read the number. And that guy's really gonna get it when I call.
Wally, he's telling you.
Would you just let me handle this, Carol? Let's see here. 1-800-EAT-SH. There. It's ringing.
Really?
Hello, my name is Ryan, and you've reached 1-800-EAT...
I know what number I dialed. Listen, one of your guys is out here driving like a maniac.
Really? Well, we're very glad you called. What's the make of the truck? Uh-huh. And his tag number? Okay. Does the driver seem to be inebriated?
No.
Gotcha. Okay, sir, I'm going to get on this immediately, but in the meantime, I think the best advice I can give you is to open real wide and eat a big, fat lump of reeking, stinking...
Uh-huh. Yeah. Sloppy. Steaming.
What's he saying?
Hold on a second. He wants me to eat something. Yeah. No, I'm listening. Messy. Uh-huh. Fetid. Right? Fly covered. Oh, hey! What the hell did you just say to me? Put your supervisor on the phone.
Sir, I only suggested you... Yeah, okay, then you did hear me. All right, all right.
Hello, sir. What seems to be the problem?
What's the problem? I call this number because I see this man driving like... No, I didn't like his driving.
Well, then, if I may, sir, I hope you're hungry, because what I suggest you do is stop at a truck stop restroom.
Yeah? Uh-huh.
Is that the supervisor?
Yes.
Is he being helpful?
I think so.
Oh, good.
Yeah, I got you. Uh-huh. Right? Corn fed. Uh-huh. Undulating. Oh! What the hell?
Sir, please, you called us.
Let me talk to him. Sir, wait, just calm down. Why don't you just consider that maybe we know what we're doing here at 1-800-EAT... Right, that's the number. And that maybe the best way to deal with not liking someone's driving is to just settle down to a nice, big helping. Exactly. Isn't it at least possible? He's thinking it over.
Damn, you're good.
All I'm saying is give it a try. Well, everything's hard at first. Mm-hmm. Right. See, and now you like lima beans, don't you? This is just like that. Okay, sir, you're very welcome. Enjoy your meal. He's doing it.
Man, you really got the touch. Give it up.
Don't like the sketch writing? Call 1-800-FU.